Today we're getting the beautiful and sweet platinum trophy from Journey to the Savage Planet for the PS5. I already got the PS4 version back in April 2020, and when I saw this game came out of nowhere with a new PS5 upgrade, I was pretty hyped and excited because I loved this game so much that I became a fan. And ever since I played this game, I wanted a sequel, and now we got a PS5 upgrade, what feels for me like a nostalgic sequel, so it's a win-win situation. This game is short and sweet, and it's not that hard. The difficulty is a 3 out of 10, and you only need 15 hours for the platinum with 2 playthroughs. Because there's a trophy where you need to finish the game in under 4 hours. Well, spoiler, I finished it under 2 hours. So step 1 was for me to get every single collectibles and combat trophy in the first playthrough before I repaired the javelin. Step 2 is to get the trophy to beat the game without finishing all my missions, and to finish the game in under 4 hours, and that's where I'm gonna get the platinum. I played this game completely in co-op with my wife, because we did it back then in 2020, and now we did it again. You start at the beginning in the javelin where you need to sign your profile in the computer, and that's where the mission is gonna start.
Oh my god, look at this game, man. And there we go. What were you two? Many of like do first. We got a trophy. StarCraft game, it must be nice having friends. It do! Well, this is my wife. She's my best friend, so I think it's gonna come. So yeah. We got a first trophy. Can you actually? No, you cannot. So yeah. Woo! It's so cool to be back. Man, this game is so cool, man. Like, oh yeah, use the computer. Kinder technologies, yeah. You don't mind, so we can make sure you're not crazy, huh? New report, man. It's like Rick and Morty, man. Like a video game, like the new Xbox game that with the talking pistol, man. Oh, great looking game, man. Unfortunately, only on Xbox. Well, yeah, this is kind of like this. So yeah. So who are we? Which one is it? Yeah. What? Oh, let's take this bad boy. Use teleporter. Now we can support. Oh my god, this game. Colonizer. Yeah, we got an L trophy, man. Okay. Set foot on RA. Oh, 26 for the first time. I guess that counts as human. Oh yeah, it counts. Definitely counts. Damn, yeah, boy. Interact. Press the button. Come on. Darn it. Yeah, there we go. So. Ooh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yo, that's Claptrap, man, the flying Claptraps. Yeah, those are scanning machines, man. Okay, cool, cool. The hell, how it works? Ah, oh, you need to press square, man. Okay, flipping the bird. We got another driver. Get launched by a perfect bird, then killed. Okay. Oh, he slimed me. We got another driver, bird. Got covered in oil gland guts. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Come on, slap that body. What we got here? Ooh! Don't cross the streams, man. Oh my god, these robots popping. Slap your cold partner. I'm sure you had a good. Oh no. Oh, we can get a health. You need to slap me. You need to slap me. Slap me. A little help, please. We got a trophy. Revive your cult partner. Let's hope they learn to stop pulling their weight. Okay. Woo. We need to collect all these. So you got some good materials. So I feel the same, I think. We got a trophy, huh? We got locked into the teleportation system beats walking. Oh, we got a grappling hook. Yeah. There we go. I want to go home eventually. We got a trophy. We got Mark your first food pup. Mama, I'm coming home. Yeah, boy.
And finally we came to our first boss fight and was quite surprised because I didn't remember he was such a beast.
Oh shit! You got a new enemy! Hell nah! Yeah, get him! Oh no! He's pissed! Got that one too? And the next one too? Hell no! I need help! Oh no. Oh. Oh crap. We got him. We got him. Oh, Crocklaw defeated, man. Oh, we came, we saw, we kicked ass. We got a missable trophy. Crack Krogger with a co-op partner. Let's go! Let's go!
After we beaten the first boss, we could travel to another planet. And there we got the second boss fight.
Oh man, that was a disgusting boss. You need to destroy the holes, the yellow glowing points. Yeah, just like that. One tier gone. Ah, his eye. Destroy that now. Bam, bam, bam. That one gone. That one too. I love this boss fight. It's cool. Got that one. Where's the other one, actually? Now I got his eye. Got his eye. He gonna spawn more. Now we go. We got him. We got him. Let's go. There we go. There we go. Floop's not queen defeated. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, trophy. Ambidextrous, what is that? Use every left hand to the game. Got a hand in to you. You're pretty handy. You got the trophy too? I'm dead. I'm dead. Bruh. Thanks, mate. Oh, I died. Trophy, and we're back. You died and now you're dead, huh? Weird. So we got a trophy. Okay, let's give me my jump. Where's my backpack? Oh yeah, I see it, I see it. Beat it up. And trophy pop, little shop of horrors. Oh, we got a trophy. Our review gopher, what we got? Kill 5 snooze in 15 seconds, most again whack themselves. Let's go, man. Oh, did it. Ooh. Oh, for science, we got a trophy. Complete the first set of science experiments. Science is not just for nerds. Okay, cool. It's not in the game, we got another trophy, huh? Collect every obnoxious video on your computer. Ah, okay.
So, unfortunately, my UBS program didn't want to capture my audio sound. So, yeah, I got like 20 plus trophy clips where my sound didn't get captured. So, I just decided to just skip those trophies. I'm just gonna show you in the right corner. They are probably without sound. I hope you guys enjoyed the video to now. I'm pretty sorry about this, but yeah, my next Wii U gonna be doubly better. This gonna mistake won't happen me twice. No, I'm gonna double check every time I make some footage. So yeah, thanks for watching right now. Peace. So yeah, unfortunately, it didn't capture my voice or any gameplay footage. So yeah, that's why we needed. That's why I popped the trophy like that. I'm sorry about the footage. Man, it's a pain in the ass. But yeah, probably next time. Also, definitely next time we're gonna make it. I make a better video. And if this is gonna happen twice, I'm probably just gonna delete it and just start the javelin, and we're done with this first playthrough. Home at least, at last. Yeah, you're general FF League of the mission. You're here. Yeah, we fully complete our missions. So yeah. Now what we need is the 4-hour playthrough, and then without fully complete our mission, and then we got the platinum. Yeah. So now we're 4 hours, and definitely not 4 hours. Like I think it's like 1.5 hours. So yeah, we got every 5 tank, so we can now go home. Make the story and let's go. Relaunch, screw this noise, trophy. There we go. There we go. What we got still? Let's go. So yeah, probably just yeah, there we go. No refunds. Finish the game another 4 hours. See you at the game. And there we go, the platinum. Oh man, that animation looks pretty good. The Final Frontier, all trophies. Like, wow, you got all the things, did all the stuff, entered all the poop jokes. Good job. Yep. So yeah, it was a pretty good year. Great game again. Like, I already got it on PS4. Now I got it on PS5. So yeah, it was a fun ride. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Just write me in the comments which game should be next. Give me some advice. Peace.